The Demographic Dividend with Gender Dimension is a program initiated by the United Nations Economic and Social Commission for countries in the Asia and Pacific region. The Department of National Planning and Monitoring is hosting the virtual workshop with representatives from the United Nations Economic and Social Commission for the Asia-Pacific countries to see how Papua New Guinea is taking stock of the program and how to plan ahead to raise our standard of living. Department Deputy Secretary Michael Kumung said the country is growing at a rate of 3% per annum between the year 2000 and 2011. With the increase in growth rate of 3% per annum, population is expected to double from 7.2 million in 2011 to around 14 million in the next 22 years. He said the government wants to see that this population is responsible and productive. The increase in population will place burden on services. Thus, the government is challenged to find more revenue to fund development priorities like health and education. Kumung added that one major investment that the country wants to achieve through this program is to invest into education and to see more girls going to school and getting an education. Hyok Juong, who presented a situation analysis from the Republic of Korea on the demographic dividend program, shared the experiences of Korea, saying PNG can achieve the demographic dividend if more investment and opportunities is given to women and girls. The demographic dividend program with gender dimension is in line with the National Population Policy 2015 to 2024, the National Strategy for Responsible Sustainable Development, PNG Medium-Term Development 3, the PNG Development Strategic Plan, and the Vision 2050.